Hello. Just listening to my favorite current song right now. So I got two cameras that are completely adequate. Shooting on an iPhone was extremely hard. And I don't suggest trying to build on an iPhone or anything. That's just fucking ridiculous. But this is good. I'm shooting on a Sony A5000 right now with a kit lens. It's good. I need to get an ND filter because my f-stop is at 5.6. Don't really like that. I can't really shoot in the bright sun without going at like f22, and I don't know. I like to stay around 5.6 because it's sharp. And yeah. Well, you'll see more videos. I got a laptop, I got Premiere Pro, I'm gonna edit. I'm sure this is really noisy with the music. There's air conditioning going on. I got the wind filter on or whatever the fuck that is. Yeah, okay. Fuck off. I keep looking at myself in the screen above. I should probably be looking in the lens, so fuck off.
Drugs rule everything around me! Fiend, get the powder! Drink another beer, y'all!
So, the lady is in the bank banking. I just came back from the post office. I got some stuff. Let's do an incredible fucking unboxing. Or unbagging. I don't know what this is. I think this is gonna be usable in a couple of days because I just gotta wait on the lens for this. I have no fucking clue what this is. This is called jewelry and accessories. This might be for my niece. Oh no, that's for Andrea. My girlfriend. I may know what this is. I hope it's the glow in the dark one. Oh no, it's my black fidget spinner from China for fucking like $1.80. Oh no! You know, the bearings are rusty. I don't know why there's bearings on the outside, because you don't really fucking need those. Whoa, look at that. Those things are fucking gay.